Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing, the finest monofilament, fluorocarbon, and braided fishing line.
Hey, let's talk about the high-low rig. Super simple, but deadly effective. But again, like with every other application, you've got to do it right. When we're targeting these vermilion snappers, yellow eyes, and 200 to 400 feet of water, I like to fish with a Chaos 8-foot rod rated for 20 to 30 pound line. It's a graphite rod. It's super sensitive, so I can detect even the most subtle strikes, but you have plenty of backbone in the event I hook a larger grouper, an African pompano, or something like that. The rod is matched to a Daiwa Saltiga size 35 Star Drag conventional reel loaded with 300 yards, 400 yards of 30 pound braid, plenty of line capacity, plenty of strength. The rig itself, I'll tell you, it couldn't be any easier, but again, it's gotta be right. It's a high-low rig tied on 50 pound diamond presentation fluorocarbon. You can see the bottom hook is about a foot above the lead and the top hook is about 4 or 5 feet above the sinker. It's a killer on snappers, porgies, a whole variety of species. The hooks, VMC 4-0 inline tournament circle hooks, super strong, and they catch that fish in the corner of the mouth almost every single time. The lead, make sure you've got a variety. We fish 6 to 12 ounces based on the conditions and the depth. Usually 10 ounces is ideal. Again, it's a simple outfit. It's a simple rig. It's a staple down here that's been in use for decades, and that's for a reason. It's an absolute fish killer.